I came here on Wednesday, flew with my shorts and my t-shirt and my flip-flops all the way from Tuvalu, and I reached here in cold weather. I was, of course, I'm like this, arriving from the airport, and I could imagine that the people who are making decisions that are comfortable, you know, they got their car, they got helicopters, they even have pretty nice hotel. But I came here just to share my story